Figure it out. Huh? You don't look so good.
I got here early yesterday, before Boar started showing up and getting sick. It hurt so bad. The first night we escaped, we was dizzy, delusional, so hungry. Somehow I started chewing parables that grow in the dark mine shafts. But the parables, they made me feel better. I tried to tell them, but they wouldn't eat any. And they didn't live as long. Whatever the remedy, parables must surely be a part of it. Abe, you must solve the rest of it and craft the antidote to heal us before it's too late.
Are you okay?
There's someone here knows why we're sick. They say he's almost got a cure. All I know is, he was from the brewery, Soulstorm Brewery. He knows things.
I bet you felt better.
They say the old ones found strong medicines growing in deep, dark places. No doubt these old mine shafts hold some molds or mosses that could help us.
You.
can't figure it out.
Are you sick, too?
Last night, some tried to hide deeper in the mine shafts, but it wasn't long before we heard horrible screams and the screeches of leeches. Then it was silence, and none that went in came out. Leeches are terrifying things, but their droppings have cured many ills. Some leech guano might help us, though, but who would be brave enough to find some?
Thank you.
Excuse me, but you look terrible.
This morning I smelled haggard moss rising from the mine shafts. It smells so horrible, but I swear it cleared my head and I felt a little better, if just for a while. Do you think haggard moss might help us?
Are you as sick as you look?
Yesterday I was feeling much worse, and then I got bit by a needle bat last night. Crazy as it sounds, I swear that bite took most of my pain away for a while. If only one could bite me again.
Everybody, let's get out of here.
I can't. Thank you.
I don't know. Here you go. Try drinking this. How do you feel? Anything?
I feel great! I think you've done it, Abe! You found the antidote!
Can you get up?
I think so.
Then let's go. There's still others that need help.
Okay, get this running.
looked like it. Just hang in there.
Whew. Thank you! Please be to aid!
Ugh!
Okay, you're not alone.
Oh. Thank you!
Are you Abe?
I got you. Don't move.
Oh. Thank you! Anyone got a dollar I can land me?
You saved me just as they said you would.
Just hang in there.
Whoa. Yahoo!
Praise be to Abe! Yay!
Ugh! Better soon.
Thank you.
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Yay! I feel much better.
Hold up.
You said stop. We're stopping.
Come on, I don't know why we're stopping. I don't know.
late.
Hey, Micah, hold up.
I could go for a sandwich right now.
We gotta get out of here. Come on, let's get out of here.
My tummy's growling.
Stop. Ugh.
You.
Ugh.
mistake. You're not alone.
Thank you.
I owe you.
Careful, let me help you.
Oh. Yay! Please be the aid.
Wait.
Hey, Micah, hold up. I could go for a sandwich right now. We gotta get out of here. Come on, let's get out of here.
My tummy's growling. I'm
Stop.
Hungry. Fence station can't be too much further. Hey, guys,
Let's
get y'all out of here.
Yeah.
I'm here to save you.
We finished
Let's go.
Cutting you, Abe. Let's go.
Thank you.